Hi everyone, my name is Yannick Ohms and I'm product manager at George Fisher and responsible for the ball webs. As most of you know, last year we introduced the new ball web 506 Pro after 15 years of the old 506 ball web. Regardless of having a really nice physical or really good physical product, we also want to grow in digital terms. And therefore I'm really happy to show you today our new augmented reality app. So first and most important, download the GF ball web app on the App Store or on the Android Store. Then we're gonna open it while it's loading. Here we have our sample of the 506 ball web. Just take off the lever. And then in the button here, we can click the AR, so for augmented reality. Now we can scan our 1-inch 506 Pro ball web. And as you can see, it detects our unique ball web. And then you can see the flow running here through the piping system. You can turn it around however you want to. And now with this app, you can highlight our new features. So first of all, we're gonna switch to English. You have different languages. We're gonna add more in the near future. So let's go to English. And here with the three stripes, you can see our five most important features of the 506 Pro. So first we're gonna start with the lockable lever. So you have a little text. And in the meantime, there's like a video playing, so the augmented reality starts. As you can read, the lockable lever is in every 506 Pro ball worth. It's lockable as a standard, and it also fits in every accessory. Our next feature, which is the data matrix code. So hope you can see it. Down here at the bottom of the valve, there's a unique data matrix code for every single valve. And with the with this app or a data matrix, you have every information about this valve stored on the valve itself. And it identifies the valve as a unique valve. Then we can see the new double sensor. So for electric position feedback, we have a new tiny interface, and the double sensor is just clicked in. It's a push and click version. You connect it to your PLC and that's it. No cabling done, it's pretty easy and straightforward. And you have the LED feedback here as well, as well as the feedback on the PLC, of course, as well. It has IP67 rating and it works for manual and automated valves. And there's just one sensor for every dimension. It's pretty cool as well. And our next feature is the new deadman or manual spring return unit. The valve is normally in a closed position, as we can see here. And once you open it, there's flow. But once you take your hand away, it will go back into the safety, so into the closed position. And as you can see here as well, we can also add the double sensor for additional safety, let's call it. Yeah, it's retrofittable, so also an old ball valve 506, you can use it. And it's mostly used for dosing, cleaning, and these types of applications. Then we have the new interfaces for automated valves. So first of all, we have the pneumatic actuator interface, and here again we can use the same sensor for electric precision feedback, and same for electric actuators, where we can also put on the smart actuator, as we can see here. So this is also a new product which was launched last year, and also compatible with our Huawei 506 Pro.
I'm really happy to do this together with you, and let's have fun together.